A year, home sales have been on the rise. Tonight, Realtors tell us this is the busiest time they've been in years, and this is our big story tonight at 6 o'clock. 4029's Angelica Duria joins us live in Fayetteville with a look at just how fast some homes are selling. Angelica?
Donna, Realtors say neighborhoods in northwest Arkansas, specifically here in Fayetteville, are hotspots for the housing market right now. Some homes have even been sold just days after they were placed on the market.
This home we actually sold before it even got put on the MLS, which is the multiple listing service.
This home on Tradition Avenue and others in the area were up for grabs, but not for long.
I just closed two last week. We've had several that have sold within the first week of being on the market.
The reason? New home buyers are taking advantage of the $8,000 tax credit offered by the federal government. And many homes currently on the market are those repossessed by banks, selling for as low as $100,000. It's something that 23-year-old David Karras knew he had to jump on.
It's a perk, definitely. I can't argue with getting $8,000 from the government for buying a house. All the home prices are down so low right now. You can't lose.
He got a call from his realtor the day this $125,000 home went on the market, and within hours, it was his.
Closed on Friday, moved on Saturday, unpacked Sunday, went back to work Monday.
And his realtor, LaVita Key, says that's the trend they're seeing for hopefully more months to come.
Under the 150 mark, we should see those turn around within 4 to 6 months.
As you can see, the homes that are selling rapidly are the homes that are being sold as is, but realtors hope in the near future new home construction will start to shape up too. Now that $8,000 tax credit applies to those homes as well. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
And anyone looking to take advantage of the $8,000 first-time home buyer tax credit must close on their home.